Hey everyone, this is Corley Peel. The teenager charged in the shooting death of a West Nassau High School football player has now pled guilty to murder. Gaven Smith appeared in court this morning where he pled guilty to the death of 16-year-old Trent Fort. He was shot and killed in February 2020. Smith's attorneys are now asking that he be sentenced as a youthful offender. Coming up tonight at 6, we'll hear from Trent Fort's mother and the maximum sentence that Gaven Smith could face.